Hello and welcome to the Scriptcase video. My name is Jamie Oates and I am your host today. I am a Scriptcase developer, reseller, trainer, consultant, as well as many other hats that I wear. And today we are creating a loaned slash rental system. So I hope you enjoy this series of videos that is designed to, of course, improve your skills in Scriptcase. So let's have a quick look at what we will be creating today. So today we will be creating a loaned objects platform in which we can rent out objects or loan objects to people. And we see here the interface, we have a menu, we display the admin username and login up the top here, the title, and we have various applications here so that we can manage all of the people as well as the objects that we have available within our library. We also have the family of objects, which can of course be added to. And then of course we have more information concerning the loaned items so that we can keep track of what items we have, who has what and so forth, as well as the option to return items to our library, say for instance, and then we have here information. We can see the history of these objects, we can see a loan list, we also have then loaned items as well as the returned items, and we have an objects list, again objects loaned, a person's list, and of course the security. So let's not forget about that. So I hope you enjoy this series, keep watching, and you will also see how you can develop this type of platform with ease, all in Scriptcase.